So now the word mate and the word sex are effectively triple father. One, two, three. Very obvious. And then a teammate just replicates that. Marry, triple father. Wed, double father. Oh, wedding. Marriage is triple father. And wedding is also triple father. Amazing.